For later. My focus is receiving another signal. I must be closing in on the signal. I just need to get on the Tallneck's head. Jumping onto the Tallneck. Made it. Now to climb up to its head. Here. But who won? they've seen me. Be a way to override even these things.
Saw us.
when Asan is supposed to check in. Shadow Carja post. Let's hope this one is inside. Now.
Stop messing. Yeah, come on, let's finish this.
I'm gonna need you.
Shadow carjacked first. Let's hope Nissan is inside.
by the sun! Take your phone! Let this pierce my soul.
They've got Nassan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic with your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings, won't
he? Hurry a hit!
They've got Nassan, all right. He needs help.
I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings.
Could be!
Challenge the Carja?
Cut deep! Drop that one!
We've got Nassan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again.
They let us starve and
I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings.
Oh, look. My mother loves a good picnic.
Be that as it may, we're not getting anywhere.
That's all right. I don't mind breaking a few of his bones.
How many do you think we'll have to crack to make him squeal?
He's got spirit. Might take 7.
Uh-oh! Am I done?
Is off. I win.
Something broke. Bad. Blood.
Break the enemy.
Thank you.
Hey, look!
Nassan, all right. He needs...
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
Yes, take cover! In Edelman's... Thank you. Where'd you go?
I'm not here. You've sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way.
Kandive told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? Ugh. But after everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
A man named Nissan came to see me, and we came to an arrangement. I think many in Sunfall will benefit from it. All this from a stolen sword. As they say, follow the shadow, and you'll find a flame.
Thank you. I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ersa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of Blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aeland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Erend didn't wish to dwell on the details. Of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
She wasn't worried about her pain. She was worried about her brother. And she was worried about you.
Thank you, Aloy. I suppose I needed to know I was as much on her mind as she is on mine. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I'd like to discuss with you.
Someone over there.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy.
This is the place. You home, Dervahl? I got a surprise for you!
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right.
It's a bomb, all right.
I'll shut up.
Well crafted. Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs. Something's dripping from the ceiling. If that bomb goes off, the blaze will ignite in a firestorm.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke will darken the sun. As the city goes up in flames, there's gotta be a way to stop it. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off. Push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Durval's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Durval said he'd make a Vaude watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace, and that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Durval's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. He tries for the palace. He's finished.
Boot tracks, with just a bit of blaze in them.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share?
Get to the fire and set up a bucket line!
Rod must have made a mess.
What happened?
Because I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives.
These damn
come,
Osirom,
let's talk it over.
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa.
Are we under attack? The tracks lead inside. Another one of Durval's hideouts. This must be where Durval assembled the detonator. Durval did find a way into the palace.
Wish I could be there to see the sun god on his knees.
Quit carping, you chuff. Someone's got to guard the rear.
Someone better guard your rear.
I need this.
Heads down, boys!
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belt from a charcoal burner!
Got too much already.
What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
Attack! I'm looking right at you!
I've led an army. Killed kestrels and rabbits and savages. Why does Avad always have his ladies do the fighting?
No one disappears without a drink.
Can we finish this? I've got a sundog to kill.
Shadow!
How do we finish this? I've got a sun god to kill.
Frost always said, patient.
Why does Avad always... I've led an army! Killed kestrels and ravagers. A savage is nothing.
I've led an army.
Killed kestrels and ravagers. A savage is nothing.
Why does Avad always have his ladies do the fighting? Can we finish this? I've got a sun god to kill. Can we finish this? It's not over yet, Nora. Any good Oseram Tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
Majestic, murderous glint hawks! Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you. These things, because there's more in the way.
Calm, calm.
Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it. majestic, murderous Glinthawks! Never do the work! These things, because there's more in the way. Fighting these things, because there's more in the way.
I'd have to ditch something.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Eren, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
Good on you, Eren. Take the nigga, ain't trying to take the cowardice way out. Can't even commit suicide. Nigga, die slow.
Aloy. I was just thinking about Ursa. She would have killed Dervahl on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart. And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do. Right?
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Dervahl.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
Yeah, but you won't. Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
So, after all this, what's next for Erend Vanguardsman?
Heading back to the claim for a while. I'll get in touch with my clan and we'll lay Ursa to rest properly. Like how she would have wanted. And by that I mean, less chit-chat, more drinking.
What do you think the Oseram will do to Dervahl?
First off, they'll argue about it for a long time. But whatever they come up with, it won't be quick. I can live with that. In fact, I might just drop by his cell under the Sun Ring to remind him what's coming.
Well,
I know. You gotta go. Killers to track, machines to master. All before breakfast. You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere. Now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time. Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing the world.
I'll always have a minute for you. Maybe even two.
Two? Huh. She likes me.
Aloy, to say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ursa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you. and I don't want to try. I hope you will consider staying in Meridian.
Why do you want me to stay in Meridian?
Well, I would think that would be obvious.
Not to me.
Huh. Well, to start with, you kept the city from going up in flames. You're strong, shrewd, and capable. I could use someone like you at my side.
Thank you for the offer, but I don't think either you or I are ready for that. At least, not yet. I've got a long way to go before I find what I'm looking for, and it's gonna take me far from Meridian.
Of course. I didn't mean to presume. You are your own woman. Just as Ursa was. But please, remember that you're always welcome here. I hope that today is just a sunrise for us, not a goodbye.
I know who attacked the Nora. A faction of Shadow Carja called the Eclipse. They're digging up ancient machines, weapons they want to use to strike Meridian.
I see. What you're saying echoes whispers I've heard from Marad. A Shadow Carja splinter group, corrupted machines across the land. When will the attack come, do you know?
I'm not sure yet.
Then we will do what we can to prepare. Keep me informed if you learn more.
Saving these for the trail. I'll find a use for you. I wonder what's down here. Seen one of these since I was a little kid. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time. Might need that. these numbers. They must be related to segments of a circle. These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There, fits. I just need to slot in one more.